Mr. Ali's. It gives me great honor to present to Your Excellency the letters of credit signed by His Excellency President Mohamed Sisi, President of the Arab Republic of Egypt, and to convey His Excellency's warm regards. Long-standing cordial relations have tied Egypt and Kenya for many decades, even before independence. The two nations and peoples have stood hand in hand in the fight for liberation. This was reflected after independence in the choice of the government of the Republic of Kenya to have its first diplomatic mission abroad established in Cairo. The confidence bestowed upon me to represent Egypt in Kenya comes with an enormous responsibility. I pledge to spare no efforts to prove myself worthy of this distinction in such a manner that I hope would meet Your Excellency's approval.
Thank you. Your Excellency, Mr. President, I have the honor to present to Your Excellency the letter of legal acquaintances of the credentials according to His Excellency the President of the Republic of Cyprus, Mr. Nios Anastasiadis, accrediting his High Commissioner to the Republic of Kenya.
Mr. President, may Your Excellency rest assured that I will exert all and every effort possible to boost and advance our bilateral relations to the benefit and prosperity of our two countries. I hope to enjoy Your Excellency's confidence as well as the support of your government in pursuing the noble objectives I'm here to attain. As a servant of both of my government and my people, I am humbly committed to making every effort in my capacity, hand in hand with your government, to cultivate and contribute to this friendship. In closing, allow me once again to convey to Your Excellency, the government, and the people of the Republic of Kenya, our fraternal greetings and best wishes.
Thank you. Congratulations on the appointment, Ambassador. And my best regards to the President of Cyprus. And I look forward to working with you as you further our relations between our two countries.
Thank you.
Again,